Welcome to the Angles and Trajectory course. In this section, we're gonna go through all the basics when it comes down to release angles from a hyzer to a straight to an anhyzer throw. It's about the basics of trying to get a disc to fly in the natural terms based on its flight characteristics, but actually trying to control or manipulate and make the disc fly how you want it to fly.